Billy couldn't make it tonight.
He had a hairstyling thing going. So he sent me because I know all his shit. Anyway, this is a nice venue here, you guys. We used to come to Louisville and play Freedom Hall. Oh, the audience was good, it was just the venue that sucked. But, yeah, it's nice to be back. It's been a long time since I've been here. I'm actually Billy Joel, I'm not Billy Joel's dad. But I look just like Billy Joel's dad. I didn't want to look like my dad. I thought I would look completely different. I ain't gonna look like that when I grow up. But I do, so. Stuck with that. And I'd like to thank Mr. Gavin DeGraw for being with us tonight. I think I know when that concert went to was. It was in Albany. And Gavin, I actually was at Woodstock. I probably met your folks there. I met a lot of people there, but I don't remember anything. I was going to stay for the whole thing. I wanted to see Hendrix. And then I had to, you know, use the facilities. And those facilities were really funky. So I said, is there any alternative to this thing? And they said, yeah, you can go in the woods. I said, well, I'm that bear, and I just left. So I got to see Santana. This song we're going to do is from an album that came out in 1975. The album was called Street Life Serenade. And this is The Entertainer.